According to a poll conducted amongst members of the American Academy of Orthopedic Surgeons, fixation of the tuberosities is the problem number one in open reduction and internal fixation of fractures of the proximal humerus. Bonebridge has addressed the challenges of tuberosity fixation with a new concept. The Tamina TF 3.5mm proximal humerus plate has two anatomically designed tubercular arms that allow for direct fixation of the tuberosities and the creation of a stable, multiplanar screw construct of the entire reconstructed proximal humerus. Secondary varus displacement is another dreaded complication. The Tamina and Tamina TF both have a mild metadiaphyseal valgus shape to assist the reduction and prevent secondary varus displacement.